On a river in Metro Vancouver's Capilano water supply area, staff are in the 13th season of a program to catch and release young coho and steelhead salmon known as smolts. This rotary screw trap has a rotating cone suspended between two floating pontoons that safely funnels migrating fish into a holding tank.
So we run a rotary screw trap up in the Capilano watershed at the confluence of Dean Creek and the Capilano River. And the screw trap captures out migrating salmonids as they travel through the river headed out to the ocean. We pull the trap to shore and we collect the fish and then we process the fish there.
At the Capilano Reservoir, a different trapping technique is in use to catch the smolts.
And we have 6 trap nets located along the shoreline of the lake. And every day we go out and we capture fish in those nets as well by boat, and we send 4 staff in 2 boats.
Fish that aren't caught will either be trapped behind the dam or have a high mortality going over the dam. The timing of the smolts' out-migration period is based on water temperature and daylight, leading to a short window to catch the fish.
Yeah, so we average about 20 to 30,000 out-migrating juvenile coho per year. This year has been a really big year. I think we're on track for potentially a little more than that, and it's unique because we only have 6 nets in the lake this year. So I'd say overall the year is going really well.
Using a specialized vehicle, the coho and steelhead are transported below the dam and safely released near the ocean.
Ambleside Beach is our primary site. We take the fish down there in conjunction with our partners, West Vancouver Streamkeepers, and we'll release the fish either in the day or at night, depending on a number of factors, the number of fish we catch or the tides.
These fish will head into the ocean and return to the Capilano hatchery in a few years as adult coho and steelhead salmon. Then they are brought above the dam by Department of Fisheries and Ocean staff. The fish that make it back to the Capilano water supply area to spawn will ensure the biodiversity of the region and the health of its water supply area.